Drake Theater Rocks Christmas!
Now it's time for us to rock out. Here's our dream team, led by Sean, with a little song for you.
What fun it is to ride in a 7 Chevrolet.
The thing about that song, it's psycho. Who wrote that song? Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, I think the shepherd boy's been in the field a little bit too long, don't you? Talking to the sheep. Baa, baa. Really? Nah. Oh. We've got to tell the mighty king. It gets worse. They go to the mighty king. A child shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. How about a blanket? How about some soup? The child shivering in the cold.
Next up, we have a special scene from National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Did you know there are 4 stages of a man's life? You believe in Santa Claus, you don't believe in Santa Claus, you become Santa Claus, you look like Santa Claus.
Yeah, the first year you don't believe in Santa Claus is the year you start getting clothes for Christmas.
Now we have something very special. A little getting to know you time with some interviews of our cast.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh my God! Is Santa here? I know him!
He'll be here to take pictures with all the children.
Yay!
Just keep your receipts. 10 a.m. tomorrow.
10 a.m. tomorrow.
Santa's coming to town.
Oh, hi.
Are you enjoying the view?
You're very good at decorating that tree.
Why are you messing with me? The trumpet thing after this?
I'm not messing with you. It's just nice to see another human shares the same affinity for our culture.
I'm just hiking through the hallways.
Skip proof. Christmas Day is the biggest in the wide world.
Please stop talking to me.
Uh-oh. Was someone here singing Christmas carols?
No way.
Best friend Christmas cheer is singing loud all year.
Thanks, but I don't sing.
Oh, it's easy. It's like talking, except louder and longer. You move your bones up and down.
I can sing, but I choose not to sing, especially from other people.
If you can sing alone, you can sing from other people. There's no difference.
Actually, there's a big difference.
No, it isn't. Wait. I'm singing a store, and I'm singing. I'm in a store, and I'm singing.
Hey, there's no singing in the North Pole.
Yes, there is.
No, there's not.
We sing all the time.
No, there's not.
Especially making toys.
Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, followed by star Marty doing Let It Snow.
Thank you.
Hey, Lexi, do you know what Santa brings naughty boys and girls on Christmas Eve?
Yeah, a pack of batteries and a note saying toys not included.
How many of you have seen A Christmas Story?
Are you kidding me, Brianna? They play it on a 24-hour loop.
All right. Well, I double dog dare you to guess which scene we're going to do next.
Then next, we'll hear from Deanna with a beautiful rendition of Silent Night.
You're full of these and so is your old man.
That's who?
Says me.
Well, I double dare you. Ooh.
The exact exchange and nuance of phrase in this ritual is very important.
Are you kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pole? That's dumb.
That's because you know it almost stick.
You're full of it.
Well, I double dog dare you.
It was serious, the double dog dare. What else was left but the triple dare you? And finally, the coup de grace of all dares, the sinister triple dog dare.
Well, I triple dog dare you.
Schwartz had created a slight breach of etiquette by skipping the triple dare and by going right for the throat.
All right. Go on, smartass, and do it.
I'm going.
Flick's spine stiffened. His lips curled in a defiant sneer. There was no going back now.
This is nothing. Thaw.
Gee, it really works. Look at him.
Ralphie. Come back! Don't leave me! Come back!
The building!
What are we gonna do?
We're going to the building!
Heaven.
hear it one more time for Deanna!
Well, we're getting close to the end of our show, but we have a few more songs for you. But before we go, Lexi and I would like to share this special thought with you.
Yes, remember, if you don't have Christmas in your heart, you won't find it under the tree.